If there are any clashes or if there is any violence, it's because Israel is still an occupier and Israel is still facing the Palestinian people with the use of ammunition and inflicting tremendous suffering. The violence comes from Israel, the protests were peaceful, and it's the Israelis who really are continuing their policy as a brutal occupier.
اليوم صح تم شهداء رغم أن المظاهرات كانت مظاهرات سلمية إلا أن الجيش الإسرائيلي فتح النار بالرصاص الحي على متظاهرين